Good morning, Smith Station. I'm Cassie Riley with your latest edition of PNN. Attention salute pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Latin dance practice will be every Tuesday morning from 8 to 8:30. If anyone would like to join, please come to the meetings or practices in Ms. Kahn's room. There will be a mandatory parent meeting for girls interested in trying out for majorette Tuesday, February 25th at 6 Eastern Time in the high school band room. A parent must be in attendance at this meeting. Please see or email Ms. Summers if you have any questions. Fee exam fees are now due. The price of each regular fee exam is $110, and the price of each exam for those who have qualified for free or reduced lunch is $15. These fees should be given to the teacher of the exam the student is sitting for, given to Ms. Drury in room 201B. If the student is sitting for more than one exam, all exams may be paid together. Payments can also be paid online using PayPams. All exams must be paid for by April 30th. Anyone who is not paid by this date will be removed from the testing roster and will be billed the College Board restocking fee of $40. Please review the student handbook of the list of consequences associated with not taking the exam for any reason. If you have any questions, please ask your teacher or see Ms. Drury. See the schedule on the screen for the dates. The dress closet is now open. See Ms. D. Bird if you're interested in looking at and or purchasing a prom dress.
We sing happy birthday to you. And may
Here's Madison White with the tribute to Georgia Rae.
Back on times we had. I hope you smile.
Georgia Rae, from both your teachers, we just want to tell you that we love you and we're going to miss you. You are such a sweet joy to us. We both enjoyed teaching you. Your sense of humor was out of this world. You always kept us laughing on some days. And we love you.
Georgia Rae was just an incredibly precious child. She was so tiny and so delicate, and she just would look at you with those great big eyes, and she spoke to you with her eyes. So I would go by and I would see her most days at breakfast or at lunch and just speak to her, and she'd look at me. And you knew she could understand what you were telling her, and that she was appreciative that people were paying attention to her. She was always bundled up. She really was just the kindest, sweetest baby you could ever imagine. So she will be greatly missed by me and her other classmates and her teachers, because she was a great piece of the puzzle here at Smith Station High School, and she's going to be greatly missed.
Here's Matt with a recap from Be Kind Week.
I had a dream so big and loud, I jumped so high, I Here's Noah Ligon with a speech commercial.
Recently, Ms. Chitwood's speech class has been doing new projects. They are all skits and funny newscasts. I went to talk to a few students about it. Here they are.
So, I joined Ms. Chitwood's speech class last year, and it does help a lot with getting better at public speaking, but it's also really fun. Like, right now, we're actually working on a project where you can choose to do, like, a newscast or a radio broadcast or, like, an SNL skit. So, for example, I'm doing an SNL skit about going undercover as Ms. Chitwood in the classroom. So, we do lots of stuff that are, like, regular speeches like you would see on TV, but we also do some, you know, more fun things that still help you get better at public speaking.
Well, usually we have to write a speech, but recently we've been allowed to do a lot of recording outside of class, and like for instance we made commercials, and now we're making a news broadcast. Well, that's what my group's doing. So yeah.
Oh, I've loved it. It's probably my favorite class.
Ms. Chitwood's class, probably one of my favorite classes. I love the projects. I love the way she teaches. It's what I look forward to on Silver Days. Our projects, the ones that my group have been doing, getting Noah in here to edit them, because I don't know what I'm doing, they've done really well. They're some of my favorite projects I've ever done. Very fun. Let your creativity flow.
Yeah, if you have an extra, you know, spot open or you don't know what class to take, I would definitely suggest taking speech. Everyone needs public speaking at some point in their life, and it'll be really helpful to you, and it'll also be a really fun class to take.
Thank you guys for your time. This has been Noah Ligon, PNN.
Here's Jay with the softball preview.
I had the chance to talk to some softball players about their upcoming game Thursday and how practices have been going. This is what they had to say.
Like, we're really ready, and Holtville is a really good team for the first game, and it's definitely going to test us and see how we progress throughout the season and see where we're at, and I'm just really excited, and go Panthers!
Excited about the season. I think we have a really good team. We have 6 seniors this year, so I think we have a lot of leadership on our team, and it should be a good season. I'm really ready to play all of the good competition like Central and Auburn. They're both really good teams, and I'm interested to see how area is going to go and how the team's going to look in the future and going into area play and all that. I think we have a good chance at making it to regionals, but I don't want to be cocky and just say that we're that good. But I'm really excited. Our first game's Thursday, February 13th, so I'm really excited to see how that goes. Hopefully it won't get rained out, but I think we have a good shot. We have a lot of good pitching, and our best players, you know, Alexis Cosgrove, Summer Lawrence, they're really good. So,
thank you, softball players. I hope your game goes well. This has been Jay Shields, PNN.
Here's Katie with information on Panther tryouts.
Hi, so Panther at tryouts will be the week of February 24th through the 28th, with the tryouts taking place on Friday the 28th. Tryout fee is $25. We're looking for any girls that are committed with good attitudes and looking to work hard. We'll have a parent meeting on February the 13th in the lunchroom at 7 o'clock. If anyone is really interested in trying out and cannot attend, if they'll see me, we'll make an arrangement to get the information to your parents that we need.
Okay, so in order to prepare for the tryouts, you just have to have a lot of energy and just make sure that you're trying your hardest and giving it your all. Even if you don't understand the dance at first, you'll get it throughout the week. So, and we're all here to help you. If you have any questions, don't be afraid to ask, because then you won't understand it. So just ask and have a lot of energy and give it your best.
Here's Faith with a Valentine's candy game.
Today I asked some of your classmates to guess how much candy was in this jar. Let's see how they did.
Is even more than anyone that you adore.
Congrats to Allison Willis. Is all.
Sissy Boutique is a trendy boutique specializing in jewelry, gifts, footwear, and apparel for ladies of all ages and sizes from extra small to 3X. As a thank you for supporting Sissy Boutique in our first year, show your SSHS identification to receive 10% off your entire purchase for the remainder of 2019. See you soon, sis.